Yes, I am. If you don't want to get your audio on it, it doesn't matter. But it's just so, yeah. Yeah, I stream all the time. I'm like, shut up.
Negative. No compensation for you, because he's not even being compensated.
I don't even get paid by Twitch yet. Hopefully one day. Not as a career. I prefer military. Whoa. Wait. Yeah, but look at his weapons. All of them are like above 385. That's sweet. Okay. I thought he
That's
had
pretty
like the
sweet.
pulse or something. Loving the boots. The boots look pretty swaggy. Ryu looks pretty beautiful, man. Load up my channel.
Hey Elijah, you want to go left with me? Figure out, I'll just stay the same.
Yeah, what's up? Which way do you want me to go?
Mid? I don't think anybody called mid. So like this one right here.
Yo, don't worry, dude, I'm right there with you.
Well, phase two, right? Complete phase one.
Did we kill the wolf?
Hey,
Well, dude,
Nathan,
you just said.
One thing to note is kill the voltage eaters, because they're going
Yeah.
to take the voltage out of these spikes.
We just did the center. Bombs. Okay. Hey, more heavy ammo.
We're almost at max incentive, but we're just not there yet. Ooh, that's close.
Oh, we have to stand in here? Oh, my bad. I didn't know we had to
Yeah.
stand in here.
Oh, no, it's fine. Only one person really needs to stand on it.
Okay.
Oh, you told me that you need to stand. Yep.
Do we do good damage or is that bad?
Okay. That's actually more than we did the first time I did it. So.
That's good. Nice, somebody found a splicer key. Nice. Oh shit, those are bombs.
Yeah, he spawned right next to me and did that to me. That's what I did.
Center voltage eaters down. We have to call those out or are they not important? Okay. I read somewhere
just kill
that
them.
Somebody.
It doesn't matter.
Okay. I read somewhere that someone got mad that, like, nobody called the voltage eater deaths out. I was like,
just we're trying halfway to be... charged on mid. Oh, do they? Oh, okay. I didn't know that either. Okay.
We dunk this shit again? New mission, process of machines. Okay. So what now?
Yeah. He runs away and we kill him after we do a certain puzzle.
Oh, okay. Is that it? No chest or anything? Sorry if I ask a lot of questions. This is my first time ever doing this.
So, Elijah, are you getting all the monitors? Or, like... Is it like a team effort? Okay, I wasn't sure.
Is this a chest? Ooh, we should probably wait, huh? Well, we got Ryder down there. Okay. Look at that.
Okay, I got a legendary head and gram.
Cool. I got a legendary gram as well. It's cool.
Is it the one that you stepped on?
Guardian down.
I got you, bud. There you go. I have no idea where I'm going. Wait, where?
I do want it, because I haven't done it this week yet.
Oh, it's through that hole, okay. Drop down very carefully.
Not really, I just jumped too high. Another head engram.
Cool. I'm getting legendaries out of them. That's okay.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
I got you guys. What's going on? I'm gonna call him Ryu. Ninja Gaiden? Or is. Yeah.
Guardian down.
Hayabusa. No. That's a cool dance. Your character does not seem to like that dance very much. Like the. Okay.
All right. Do we want to explain it to Nathan, or do you want an explanation? At least I should probably ask that first.
It's as cool. Am I the only one that was able to get up here? Come on, guys! I'm the newbie to this. I just want to see what this is, so that way people know
how
my stream.
I just did the first time with the Titan.
Cool. So there's the first monitor. I'm just.
No, but we all got in here. All of us.
I just did so that way the viewers can see. Like, and get it. Like, show all the secrets and everything. One right now, but I upload this to YouTube, so that way viewers can see it after my stream as well. On YouTube or on Twitch? My Twitch is AsCoolTheHeavy, and my username or my YouTube is SilverSunGaming. Yep, underscores instead of spaces, all lowercase. Huh? I have a picture of a dude with like kind of like a goatee and a scar. Alright, so what do we do in this step? Huh? Cool.
Then I'll go.
Okay.
Then I'll go beat this.
Look out. I'll be his wingman.
I'll throw him. Just cause I still need to do that milestone. Although it's gonna be a little bit different, I'm not used to throwing mid, and I know the ads get in the fucking way. Alright.
Yeah, I love hunters.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I got you covered. Bottom right. Isn't it so nice to have like multiple people actually actively looking for the monitor, unlike just having that one guy who never looked for the monitor, and I was always finding it, but I was on the left side. Yeah. Damage. Alright, pretty good. Left side, left side, left. Back left, back left. It's okay. We'll get you up, we'll get you up.
I didn't know what you guys meant by back left, so I was just like, oh, okay. Now you guys are good.
It's okay. Now you know. This is like the shorter version of the explanation. Now you know. It's a lot easier.
Yeah, now you know. You guys are good.
Alright, I got this one. Or maybe not.
I have 2 seconds. I'm ready for a revive. Alright, thanks, bud. Alright, I'll go over the right side. How about block?
Up left?
That's why I love shrooms on headsets.
I think it's funny that that guy as well wasn't looking for them very well, and he never called them out, and that's where we kept losing. But you can actually hear the audio too that it's going to be like that it comes up. Alright, yeah, I'll just, for our team in the first phase, I'll just throw them then. Bottom left. I know, and that guy didn't know his directions, that just reminded me. Bottom right. It's top left, guy. What are you talking about, bottom right? Sure. Yep.
So am I the only hunter here? Works for me.
Right side. Alright, go! Oh Jesus, am I gonna make it? I don't have my running boots on. I can't even believe that didn't fix. Like, they could have definitely fixed that. Wow, we're gonna finish him in the next round.
Grabbing ammo.
Middle left.
You said I'd be. You said I would be.
Left side, left side, top left.
I'll say it after the results. Oh, I fucking missed that.
Yeah. Okay, alright.
Heather.
He's dead.
Hey, Quantaplasm.
I jumped and then I got the Quantum Plasm again? Damn it, I wanted the other one. Whatever else you get.
Yeah. Is there?
No, I'll insert the key. I got a fusion rifle. I think that's a fusion rifle. Yeah. The Ether Nova.
Another- what? I got a quantum puzzle from the boss and from the box. Both 367 and two different. Where's that?
Boop.
X-ray. Yeah, you said my scout would be three shotting, but it's been two shotting these guys.
Yeah, that's what he meant at the end.
Hmm?
At the end, they're 370s.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant throughout the entire thing, that's why I was like, what do you... Yeah, it's all good.
Oh, I got the glass house. Yeah, I know. Well, yeah, but somebody's using weapons of light right now in this. I think it's weapons. Yeah. So it'll help me for the raid, though.
Yeah, where's the next monitor?
Brought me up to light level.
By the way.
I have so many legendaries, yay! I'll leave my sniper till the end. You picked up the chest, right? Oh, second chest?
Where's that?
I don't even know where that is.
Well, how did you get back out that way?
Oh, okay.
I'm coming. I'm heading to that chest.
Oh wait, is it by the other chest as well? Is that what you're talking about? I don't remember.
Lockman, are you headed to the chest right now? Okay.
Okay. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about now.
Where the hell do I go from here? Oh.
Trust me, there's a lot more freaking crazy shit that's gonna be coming up.
By that other chest? Damn. I wish you grabbed that before, so that way I could have gotten on stream. Cool. Got a cool legendary.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was close. I only did
hey,
like
hey,
the same thing running up.
Isaiah, can you wait there so that way I can get that one on here too?
I have like literally four legendary helmets. I need something else now.
Hold up, I'm coming back there, guys. Don't leave by the quantum plasma or the monitor yet, so that way I can get it on this video. So that way people. Oh, it's not back there where they were. Oh, here, show me where that one is. Well, just show me where it is, so that way I just can, you know, get it on the video. Okay. Alright, Ryu, are you right next to it? There's another chest up there? Where's the chest at?
It's not much of a grievance, it's more like, yes, finally. I feel. This is only like my second time going through, but we're actually doing it. No, I'm saying like, we're actually doing it. Like, last time it took us fucking forever. Literally, it took us 2 hours to get to this point, I think. Because we were on the War Priest. Yeah! We were on the War Priest forever! Because they
Screw
kept
it.
fucking missing the
Yeah.
throw.
Hey, will it drag us forward?
Oh, not War Priest. Fuck, I forgot his name.
Okay, well, I'm headed over there now. As long as the people know what room it's in, they can go find it on their own. So I don't feel like trying to figure out where to jump to. It doesn't really matter. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make this jump. No. No, I know. Man, this music though. How am I dead? Hurts at. Oh.
On the side.
Oh, I didn't see where they were
on the head, on the side. Okay, shoot the heart, shoot the heart. Okay, it's down.
So what do I do from here?
Oh, that was close. Oh yeah, we didn't push off. That's kind of not good. Yeah.
Oh, I fucking fell through the ground.
I'll
Dang.
make up for lost time.
There was a hole in the ground I fell through. At 15.
All right, I'm encumbered. All right, exhausted it.
Thanks, bud.
Guardian down.
I don't know where I'm going with this, but I have it.
Just follow me and try not to fall off the edge.
Alright, I can't take any more. And somebody dropped one off the edge.
It literally fell out of my hands right and rolled all the way off the edge. Yeah, might as well just wipe.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
At least it doesn't drain our freaking light like the other raids did. Crockett,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this raid dub. Yeah, shut up, Crockett. My first time doing a raid.
Alright. Nathan, the turrets are on the side of the head. The turrets are on the side of the head. We have to shoot that turret to open up the heart so we can get on the side of it.
Okay, I got hit by something. Like a fucking rocket. Oh, Splicer Seeker? What is that?
That's out of their heads, I think, right? Okay, yeah, that just got me too. It popped out of his head in front of me and blew up. That's nice. That's fucking nice. Might as well just jump on, because I've got like 6 seconds. Yeah. Everybody just go.
That's great. There's that hole I fell in last time. What?
You did it again?
No, I got shot out of the air by a fucking shock grenade. It like literally fell on my head.
Oh, an uncommon pop for your body too.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys take it out, I'll guard first. Alright. No, I think they're both still here.
Oh, I can't pick it up. Hey, I can't pick it up anymore. Still off. Oh, it's immune, really?
I don't have the hammer right now, so no. Cause I used it before to clear the heads out from you guys.
God damn it! All these guys fucking got me. Yeah, had to go. Go for it. Man, that wall falling animation, though.
Alright, three of us will go forward.
Guardian down.
Holy crap. Oh, yeah, they just got me, too. What the fuck? Okay, Mr. Skiff, you're a piece of shit. And so am I, because I died to it. No, it's not. Not the shot grenades, leave me alone! Oh, try it again. Fucking bad.
Fuck, kill these guys. Can't pick up anymore. Oh, fuck off, dude. Fucking hate your shrapnel. Huh? It's fine, guys. We'll get it. Yes, Crockett, we are. We can do whatever side you guys want. I mean, this is all for fun. No, I know, but... Okay, yeah, but...
He didn't mean that he's just not gonna try.
There's no point in playing a video
he's
game
just
if you're not
having fun
in the process.
This is his first time doing the raid, so...
You always gotta keep the mood light, fun, and rage, because otherwise everybody gets
exactly.
Fucking mad at each other. Quit.
That's why I don't really, I mean, I care, but I'm gonna say I don't care because that's easier that way. Exactly. That was my problem last time for my hammer to clear these ass. Alright, lift down. Right? Damn, there are targets. Jump for it.
If you go underneath the Zamboni,
you die.
Ah.
Instantly.
That sucks. Okay. Oh. What?
Yeah, that's what happened to Elijah and myself.
There wasn't even a nade near me, though.
There
was, like, way off on the
skip. Level.
I was sprinting and jumping. Oh, I fucking think that's fucking crazy accuracy. Anyways, I have, like, 10 seconds.
Yeah, you did it. Because I don't know the right way. To the right side. Oh, that's nice, Elijah. You say...
Good for revive.
Alright, I'm moving. Yeah,
did
like,
I say,
or actually
okay,
went left,
right,
so
gotcha.
We're just
thank you,
Ryu.
Right. Hey, part on bridge.
I'll go. I might need somebody else with me though. Oh, okay, yeah, I just got spawned. Apparently, we lost one. Because it just said you've lost a vital piece of the secret.
How? No, none of them were anywhere near the edges.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
Did it just fall?
Did it go under it?
It's fucking dumb.
That was really weird. Then.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I had mine near, like, the very front of the Zamboni. It's K. What the f-
Oh my- Okay, well-
Environmental hazard. So there's an environmental hazard somewhere. Oh.
No, I didn't get killed by them.
Now I know.
Get on.
I almost over jumped the Zamboni. That was great.
Alright, don't jump yet. Let's skip huge grenades out. Because that's what keeps getting us. Right here.
Alright, what way? I'm gonna follow.
I'm just gonna follow Elijah.
Yep.
Keep to the left. Almost. It'll be up in like...
I got it
right now. Oh, thank God. Please don't roll. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was close. That was really close. I got one hit, moving up. Oh, I'm gonna move it right here. Okay, now we gotta go kill him. Where is he? He's dead. Yeah. Where's the drive shaft go? Oh, what? Okay. Go, 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 go. All right. Boom, done.
Dope.
It's okay. We were afforded hiccups.
What?
Hey guys.
Why is everybody hopping off?
Is this the part where we jump?
Where are you guys going? Okay, cool. Go ahead and go grab that. Where's this thing going?
Yep. You might want to jump off. Whoa. You got it already.
That's what you think. Or if you shadow right at the end. No, not shadow stop. If you do the shadow step right as soon as you hit the ground, you don't die. That's how I survived, is I shadow stepped immediately as soon as I hit the ground. Wait, where's the chest at? Oh, there it is. Hey, an engram. Sound and Fury.
Yeah, I got Sound and Fury back.
Cash disabled. Aww. I don't have any keys. I have 14.
I used my last key on that.
Okay. Okay.
So what is this for? Siege engine tech? What's that for?
Guardian down.
Okay. Okay. So I was just gonna leave this Siva cash key for the final boss, right? Okay. What does he drop? I haven't got it yet either.
What chest?
Ooh, what's that? I missed. Well, at least I didn't fall all the way down. Because I forgot I need to jump up one more.
Where would I go from here?
Ooh, a mark, finally.
Where to next? Over there? Wait, but I want to get this chest first. Okay, where's the rest? Where's the chest up here? That's a really cool effect.
Oh man.
Cool.
Is it after the next place, or is it the next place that we're going to that has the tank that we have to jump on? Or the, I think it's a chest, right? Or was it a fragment that we jumped on the tank for? I can't remember. No. Remember, it's a hanging tank, and you've got to jump on the tank barrel and then onto the head. And you... Oh, was it? Okay, never mind. Oh yeah, I couldn't hear you because everybody was talking last time, so.
Okay.
Find your code. I figured there's gonna be some secrets in this place.
If you explain to me how it works, I can read the binary.
What's he do? Is he like somebody we fight? I'm looking for him. Loop. Alright, show me where we go.
Okay.
Oh, this thing opens up, Elijah? Is what you're talking about? Okay, so where do we need to land on? Okay.
Wait, what do we do? I don't understand. Okay. So you wanted me to read Morse?
I knew this had something to do with something special.
Okay.
It's marked.
Yep.
Okay.
So you want me to go 4? Or 3? Okay.
Four. Is there a five?
So it's gonna have six numbers? Or no, less than that. It's gonna have three numbers.
Three, four, five. Yeah, you had it right, six.
Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. So first number, so say like, hold up. Okay, so say he says it's 2, then I look at 2, and then I figure out the second one, and then click on that one, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, but closest to farthest, 1 through 6? Yeah, but is this one number 1? Or 0? Okay, cool.
Wait, is that 0?
Okay, 0, 1, 2. Yeah, because I know binary off the top of my head, so I can do it. I already know binary. I've learned binary before. Alright. Yep. Okay. It's 2, 3? Okay, so then this one. And preferably not that first.
Yeah, I see it. Last one? Okay. I got there.
Okay, 3. Okay. Okay. Standing on it.
So I'm guessing if we mess up, we wipe, right? No? Okay.
Zero, zero, one, one, so that's 3. Okay. So wait. Oh shit.
Okay.
Alright, row one. Zero, zero, one, one, three. So, 0, 1, 2, 3. Alright, what's up? What's the next one? Okay, start over again. Row 0. Alright, first one. Cool. Hey, what'd you? Like, just stand and stay there, bud. Alright? Like, as soon as I shoot to one, jump to it and stop moving, alright? Just dance. Go for it. Okay. Don't move. Alright. No, come on.
Alright, it's lighting up.
00102, alright.
So this row?
Yep.
In front of me? What? 2.
0101, that is 5. So, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, your very last one.
Oh, okay, I just died. Anyway, I bounced off of it and died.
Okay, do we have to fully start over again? Okay, sorry about that. Alright, so last one's 5.
It only goes up to 5, right? Okay.
Okay, so max is 5 in each row. Cool, now I know. Zero, one, zero, zero, so that would be 4. 0001, 4, or 3. Yep.
Wait, I think it did it.
Yeah, I was standing too far back, I couldn't see the first pedestal, so I shot the wrong one, but it's alright. It's alright, we could do it again. Yeah, it was my bad. I couldn't see the first one. Listen. Zero, 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 0001, that's row 1. Go for it. Next. It's not gonna count, is it?
No, it is. Maybe.
Alright. Row 2, or column 2. That's the first one. That's number 0.
Alright.
0010, column 2. So you're 3 down. Other way! Other way! There you go. Zero, one, zero, zero, 4. That's number, the second circle.
In the fourth row.
Oh, nope, you got it.
Yeah.
Damn! Are we done? Hey, look at that. The one who does like the least damage all of a sudden knows binary and is useful.
I like that.
God, if I could jump in there, that'd be great.
Oh, where?
This. Alright. Here's the next
monitor. Okay, I figured there might have been something.
After you do this puzzle. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, the Siva solution and an exotic engram.
I'm sorry, Isa. Yes. After I dance on you for 10 minutes until. I was...
Okay. He's like, yes.
I'm sorry, bud. That was my bad. Ooh, I need to get rid of some of these uncommons in my primary.
Guardian down.
Why is it gonna be hell? Sorry, I fucked up. God, why did I get another heavy exotic? There's so many heavy exotics that I get. It's like all I get. It's kind of annoying.
Let me see. I got a hand exotic or arm exotic. I have a helmet exotic there. I did.
Alright, so where are we, where do we get the exotic quest at?
We're not there yet. We need to kill the last boss, right? And we still have one more monitor, I think.
Okay, cool. No, you guys are good. Do one thing at a time.
Yeah, I was just wondering if we had one more monitor, if that was the last one, because I lost count. Okay.
Okay. On left side. We're good. Yeah. Alright, so left side, right? Okay, right side. Right. Whoa. He's ready to play some Dance Dance Revolution. What?
Yeah, I'll go mid with you. Alright, I'm better at throwing them, so I'm Gorilla. I'm better at throwing the things than using the cannon, if that's preferable for me.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Arc in mid. Alright, I got one. Noob.
Oh, me. Okay.
Closed up.
Now what? Where do I throw it?
Okay. Yeah, just kill the shanks now. Yeah, then we can get rid of that. Because we're not actually fighting a boss, technically, here. We don't need to be
dancing. Oh shit, shanks coming from behind. There are two repeaters behind me. I guess some of them spawn back there. Huh, okay. I mean, I have 10 anyways, so.
Yeah. But it does help.
Okay, I'm good for revive. Dang, that was... Belt.
down. Guardian down.
Alright, he's down.
Where's Scorch at?
Yeah, solar mid.
I don't know what that means.
Shoot it, and then hold. And then blow it up.
Oh.
Got it.
Drop Scorch.
Alright, Blockman, you got that? Oh no, okay, I'm here. That was almost off, and I felt really bad. Like, I almost went too high. Yeah.
I don't have it yet. Yeah.
Goddamn.
Goes into going to trials with a fucking 290 Hawkman.
Hey, Elijah, why are you mid with us?
Void on right. Hey, Solar on right.
Alright, he's down.
Solar's over. Okay, cool.
What? Void mid.
So I throw it into one of those walls. Hey, void right.
Alright, I took that down. Alright, he's down. I have a orb right. Shock mid. Shock mid. To right. Yeah. It's okay. We had a couple dead.
Yeah, you said right. I thought you meant right on that center panel. I'm like, where the fuck do you mean on right? I didn't
realize. Yeah, we forgot to tell them that they spawn on the right side as well.
Okay. Okay. All right, now I know. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to fucking. There's a fucking pillar behind me, so I couldn't, like, shadow step back. Alright, are you talking about that panel right there? Alright, cool. Yeah.
Alright, that.
Not realize that it arcs so much.
Void mid. Alright, I got one. Left's closed. Yeah. For a second I thought it missed because it hit behind it, but.
Fuck those repeaters. Sucks. I was trying to fucking hide so I didn't die from all you guys targeting me. Man, I'm gonna have solar, or I'm gonna have my super bike that time, dude.
This thing. He got mowed down quick this time. Alright, the captain's on the left side of us, by the way. How are you? Yeah, he's in the middle of us. Blue.
Super's back. We have, shock on right. Shock right.
Alright, no mid. Easy. Boop, mid's closed. No, he didn't miss.
Oh, what? It went through him? Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, we're not shooting. We're only shooting shanks at this phase. I don't think we.
At your side.
Yep. Final round, hopefully, of phase one.
We got solar on right.
So arc mid. Solar mid.
Void right. What? Who?
Mid's closed up. Null mid. Or void.
I already fucking heard him. Alright, shock right. Who was shocked? He wasn't there.
Alright. Oh shit, I think he's going. Alright.
Whew.
Nice. That was very.
Shoot it? Got
Please
it.
Please don't.
Just kidding.
I got the Siva core again. Damn it.
Just automatically open decay. Alright. I didn't get anything other than fucking. Huh? What? So, do I have two keys?
Yeah, I needed some explanation as well because I haven't done that. This is the only part I haven't done.
So wait, did that one use the key automatic? Wait, is that a key one?
No, it just opens up.
Okay. Where do you see where you have a key at? Because I don't have one in my inventory, but I convert.
It's on the right, and it's on the right of your inventory, and it's a red looking, it's like a thing with SIVA around it.
Oh, it's SIVA cache key. Okay. I was looking for like a, yep, yeah. Got it. The butt plug.
Yeah.
Shoot the boss? Got it. Galahorn it. Just kidding. Dude, I'm fucking with you. Calm down. I'm kidding. Can I take a selfie with him real quick? Okay. Turned into a centaur man. Okay. Okay. So like right here. So wait, don't do what? You just said not to do something, otherwise he'll fling you. Okay. Okay. I just fucking died. Okay. On which one?
The final one.
Okay. Save for a third, got it.
Okay, so okay. So it's gonna be like when we fought the first guy and we went to the rooms. We all gotta get on the same plate. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Okay. It should, anyway. Oh, okay. Oh, no.
Okay. You're right.
Alright, I'm empowered in the middle. Gorilla in the middle. Empowered.
Empowered. Where you got me at? Right here? What do I do while I'm powered again? Wait for me to teleport, right? Void right.
Alright.
There's an old guy for right.
I'm in power, so I don't think I should pick it up. That is.
Guardian down.
Oh, he's on left.
Yeah.
He's in middle. I got the arcane.
Mark is right.
Mark's right. Alright.
No. Here we are. Okay.
Got it.
Okay.
I'm empowered. Oh, moving left, moving left. Okay, I got mid, I got mid, I got mid.
Powered.
Alright.
Fuck. I'm dead. Power transfer. Need an empowered right, guys. There we go. Balkan's there now.
Solar mid, solar mid.
Shock right. Cool. Lock off.
Solar mid.
Solar middle. Solar mid.
Solar mid. Solar mid. He's about to get there. I did throw it, thank you very much. It just took forever. That's not okay.
I'm empowered. Right. Empowered right.
To the right.
Did it. Wait, did it not fucking count? So I jumped on his back and held X but didn't do fucking shit. That's great. Guardian down. I sprinted straight there. What the fuck? It's bullshit. Bullshit. That's what it is.
I'm not even bitching, I'm patient, man. I told you, I can do this on this.
Yep. Empowered right.
Captain's done mid. Arc mid.
Shoulder right. Dude, I was just fucking up right over here. Calm your fucking tits.
Yeah. Right here.
Okay, so just stand literally right where he's gonna fucking spawn. Okay. So wait. That zone is what? Right here? Alright, cool. Cool. Be good. Well, now I know where the fucking zone is, guys. Damn.
He went right. He's left. Powered mid.
We need a power.
I'll go right. Hopefully. Okay, I got it. Okay. He's dead now, isn't he?
Alright, shock where?
Arc mid, go. Arc mid? Null right. Especially since I don't know how many. I know at least two of us haven't done this part before, so I mean it's to be
three.
Seen. Oh, that's fine. No, I'm gonna go to 365
max.
Yeah, good thing I did it before she got it.
Yeah, same. And then now we know a new spot to get even higher than that. With 3 coins. If you do the mission where you kill the Iron Lords, kill 2 of the bosses, and fucking 3 coins each. Exotics for days, man.
I'm in power mid.
Fuck.
Oh, well, I'll go right again. I'll go right again.
Yeah, fucking summon that thing right as soon as I was back in. Well, yeah, right as soon as I was. Fucking swarm.
Alright. You got the legend? Okay. Arc right.
Hey, Noah, can you come revive? Or never mind, you have cannon. Power left, or right, I powered right, my bad.
He's killing up.
I'm no longer powered right. I need someone in powered right.
Back left. I got him.
Yeah, he told me to back up and there was a fucking swarm right behind me. I shouldn't have backed up. No, because I walked forward and I was out of it. Why would it forward?
I'm powered
right.
Alright, I'll go left. I got it.
Where's Ark?
Ark left.
Hey.
He just got off. Yeah, I know. I had just thrown my thing. I'm in power left still. Power left, power left, power left.
Powered right, go!
Right.
Nice.
Powered left still. I'm left.
Center.
He's mid. I'm not empowered anymore. Left. Oh, wait, duh. I just realized how stupid that was that I said that. Okay, I was kind of worried because he wasn't at half, and we only get, like, two more, right?
Okay. Well, I mean, now I have heavy. Okay. I didn't use any heavy last time.
He's on right. He's left. We need
powered right, as he.
I'll switch with the left.
Fuck, that shank killed me. Power's gone right.
Got it. We're solar. Oh, they're solar. Okay.
Those shanks, man, they're so fucking accurate. It's crazy.
One on left, please. Alright, good.
Cool. Next clock.
Somebody right. Right. I'm empowered left. I'll go mid. Or, oh no, I'll stay left. Alright. Gorilla's empowered left.
Alright, empowered right. Pop or Ezzy. He's in mid.
He's mid, front mid. Yeah, we did way more that time.
Okay. Is this last one?
No, second to last.
Okay. This fourth round, last round? the fuck is the SIVA? Oh shit, he just fucking spawned. There's like two fucking SIVA swarms. That's all I want on the right. I didn't see them all.
Power mid. I'll go right, I'll go right. Oh, you have right? Okay. Okay. I'm on right. Solar right.
Shock left then? Cool.
Hey, solar right, solar right, solar right.
Down right now. It's gonna knock down my. I'd have to give up my Days of Iron helmet. Let's wait till he comes back and see what's up. Cause he has been with us this far, and that'd be kind of fucked to just kick him like that. Aim for his chest.
Yeah, that's where I aim. Pretty much.
I can see it was either by my friend's list design or high levels. Super Halo is doing it. So I asked one person, he's 378, and I've played with him for like years, so I know he's pretty good. Oh, he already has the fucking pulse, so I doubt he's gonna want to join. Wait, don't return to orbit. Oh. Well, I mean, I sent a message. If you really, really want me to, I can go into Celestial. I actually can't. Never mind. Fuck. Because I don't have a.
Yeah, we're gonna need Tether.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, and do a fuck ton of damage towards a boss. I know. Can I go up toward, like, nearby him? Because I kind of want to take, like, a. I guess. I want to take like a selfie with him. I mean, I haven't done it either, but. So we'll see what charges at in Wrath of the Machines. Why, you stole 250 of them? The fuck? Open sealed
yeah.
caches. Okay, 40. Huh? Yeah, I'm live streaming. I am. Cause
I'm halfway to the
that is cool.
As cool lock.
Yeah. AZKUL underscore the underscore heavy. Yeah, that works.
Want to hire people because.
I'm tier 2.
Hey, Elijah. So I still have two unknown entries on the bottom in the Wrath of Machine. Do you have those?
I do too.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure.
It's kind of like they literally have like a phone.
That works, bro. Man, it's already 6 o'clock. You realize we did this in like about what, 2.5 hours? And if we had two people that
yeah.
I like the way your Titan looks, dude. I'm loving your shader. Where's my pair of scissors at so I can cut this gauze in half? I don't know where my. Oh, there are my scissors. I have only one piece of gauze left because these fucking people gave me barely any fucking gauze. Yeah, so this stream, I stream with groups quite often. So if you ever want to join Imbro, feel free. You get a shout out, and you end up on the YouTube channel. So, Def? What does that mean when Def? Like he can't hear people? Yeah, but he's not gonna. It's literally nothing against him. Like, I don't want to sound like a total douche, but like, it would just be hard. Could even be able to hear callouts. I feel really bad for saying that, but no.
Yeah, he's just gonna get pissed if we mess up like even the slightest thing. Until I die. Yes.
I don't even know what you're saying. Ooh. Wait, what? Is trials open right now? Okay. No, it's actually in the daily thing that just came up. So like their daily news thing. Huh? That says this week at Bungie. Load, that'd be fantastic. The Destiny app takes longer than any app on my phone to fucking load. I don't know why. Look at the little termite. I'm gonna name my termite like his name is going to be Jeffrey. Jeffrey the termite. Or Timmy termite. There we go, Timmy.
You talking about the scarab on your arm?
Yeah, it was moving scarab on my arm. Look at it.
No, I said, are you talking about the scarab?
Yes.
Or like, is there actually like a? Okay.
Yeah, dude. Trials starts tomorrow, not next week. It says, yep, September 30th. The armor though looks like shit.
Tomorrow, would you be willing to do trials so that Nathan and I can do it? Because I've never done it before. I don't know if Nathan. I don't think Nathan has either. It's fine, you only have to complete 5 of them, so... And that's all I'm gonna do. It's in the book. You complete 5.
Are people that, like... Actually...
Oh, okay. Okay, I see how it is. I'm over here 366, it's not hard to be 370.
Welcome.
Have all the monitors, we're in the left.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
Hello, Seaman. How often does your internet give you an error code and make you pop out to the main menu?
Yeah, I was gonna say, it was clear for me. He's at orange now, so it should be fine. Yeah, he's going up now.
Okay. I just don't want us to all get like kicked back to the main menu or whatever unless we lose the monitors and have to do the whole. Okay. Ooh. Does he have the raid armor?